mine at 86 miles an hour.
It's gonna be wet for you.
Stick your head out there.
Sideways
going around
the turns. Uh-oh. Is this Mason and Nicholas on the front row, or is this Nicholas and Mason?
I heard it somebody earlier.
Nicholas and Mason? Other way around, Mason and Nicholas. Okay, good. I don't have a name sheet up here today.
Okay, guys, what's this all about? Fun! Have fun! Give everybody plenty of race room. Fun!
Right? Debris? You like?
Yeah.
What?
Your name is Bobby Gordon.
Huh?
Somebody ripped some off and threw it out the window.
That's actually pretty comical.
Is it? Is
oh
that
why
you guys part there?
Now I figured it out.
You guys are funny
over
there.
We have a major sporting issue for UAS, and they got to figure it out.
Okay.
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 No, I'm not going to get yelled at by all them drivers over there because it's
all F 200. Burris got a DNF and then finished third in the second heat. The 08 unlimited all-star cart ain't even on the grid, ain't even on the schedule.
F200 and UAS?
Yeah.
Hey, scoring, do you copy?
The 08 cart got second. He's not on.
We need to verify UAS and
nice win there.
F200.
Yeah, he done good.
Lineups
in the bed.
There's some discrepancies going on.
Yeah, it must be fun looking down at the track.
It is.
Every angle's got a certain thing.
With them yelling at each other.
It's not the racing, it's actually the thing after.
Well,
oh, and
there
was
stickers?
Fire
and
that.
Stickers
are
the one on ours?
Yep.
Tell you what, but we don't have anything that size. It's like a little bit bigger than that.
Like that.
Yeah. And so like this big?
Yeah, anything.
Or this big. You guys are like that right there.
Well, look at it, like that size. We need more room for like a bigger size so people can see it.
We got him in the truck, we'll have the kids run longer.
He's going to Washington next year.
Yeah, he runs UAS and he runs UAS. Yeah, he's got, he runs the plus. This car's an F200, but he's fast enough.
UAS, we're missing 008, and we're questioning the 29.
He's the only guy. Was it used to be another guy that raced here that used to do the same thing? You can run, what plus do
you need a hat, dude.
Oh, okay, so you can't run.
Yeah, you have any more of your Fletcher car?
Probably because it's
maybe next time.
I need to
look that red.
Yeah,
he's pretty burnt.
Like my shirt.
Whole head burnt.
You
like my shirt. Might as well take that strap off so you don't have a friggin'.
I'll be able to do it.
Wait till I shave my head tomorrow.
Good.
You have a racing style.
That's right.
Let's get rocked. Super fast. Go with the juniors if we can.
Would be okay, your mohawk? Are you ready?
Yeah. You guys ready?
Well, scoring. I'm sorry.
We don't have a flag.
What's the matter? Did your racing jacket rub them raw?
Yeah. It's so funny, you know, you get some people talking on the cell phone on the freeway, they get so animated. You can see that they're mad, and they'll be like that.
Just like that.
Yeah. Wow.
You're lucky I got a hurt finger.
Yeah.
You want to go time right now for one of the finger.
You my first 3 hits.
Gas and oil stuff?
You guys bring it up here at all?
Don't forget to check out the new shirt.
What do you collect? Awesome. Cans? Signs?
Yeah,
better. I said collect gas and oil stuff.
Oh, no. We sell it.
Oh, okay. You don't collect them.
My dad's got quite a collection.
Oh,
F&L. We don't want to encourage that.
Oh, really?
F&L.
Yeah.
We don't encourage that.
We don't encourage that.
Probably got 100,000 sitting there, you know?
Yeah.
I collect quart cans.
Yeah,
I got about 300.
You collect cupcaps too, don't you?
Yeah, I got way too many of those. I can't get rid of them. They have babies. Every time I get rid of four come in. It's like, people come in and they say, do you want these?
I still need some for an 06 Dodge Dually. I
still don't have them.
I got two of them missing now. Not just one.
Just get a set of aftermarket ones.
Yeah. I haven't found any of the Dodge wheels.
Yeah, they have.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think they're about 300.
That's not bad.
It's a lot less than what the Chrysler one is.
Yeah,
it's really dry right now.
Yeah. Nice and cool today. Yeah. Should be holding moisture pretty good.
Yeah. Okay, and then what? Just give me the whole lineup. 008.
The whole lineup, please.
That's like those little lollipop signs, you know, 10,000, 15,000, 25,000, who'd ever think?
Yeah, we've got quite a few of those old oil ones. We've got an antique gas station.
Yeah? Oh, that's cool.
24 Model T fuel truck.
Cool.
But what do you do with all this shit?
You collect it. Spend all your life collecting these, and spend the rest of your life selling and getting rid of them.
It just takes a
few things. Yeah, real good. I got one of them at home too, my daughter.
Better be nice right now.
Wait, what's that? Well, my dad, when he died, he had an 8-car garage full of race cars. Just stuff like 30, 40 years ago. And we had no idea what any of them were. You know, it's just, what do you do?
So it's like a baseball deal, but just a counter?
33 now. It's 35. I still won't let it down.
Yeah. You think you can go that far?
Okay.
Depends on how good the show is.
Yeah.
Jeopardy?
We're missing one of your comrades.
Is it Jeopardy?
Yeah,
Tyler?
Yeah. Tyler's not here. Oh, really?
That's all we've heard.
Oh, that's too bad.
That's what I tell people when I don't have any money. Yeah, the kids were bad. We can't race this week.
Well, we had.
Keeps Mitch in school every day. Oh, you want to take this week off? You want to take a day off as a medic? Okay, we'll remember this Saturday. We'll discuss it. No, Dad, I'll go.
Are we good?
I don't know. Are we good? Are we close?
Hey, I don't get one of those chairs.
Oh, man, this is a little guy. We'll get you guys fired up here in a minute.
I told Ron to have a hand control for the brake. There's a guy at Pole Position Race when I was down there one time. He's wearing a Monster Energy. He was in a wheelchair, you know. And I was fast. I couldn't believe how fast guy was in hand control. I looked him up on the internet. He was a 4-cycle like champion from, you know, a national champion.
Yeah.
The guy was good. The guy definitely had talent.
Wow.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
What are you in a hurry? You like it wet or dry? Should I water it again just to make it nice and slippery? No? You're a non-slippery guy? You got plenty of chair offs, right?
I think we should water it.
Last time we
were dry.
Have fun, guys!